time now to catch up with our favourite movies and gaming reporter Chang, and he's getting the latest on the he's getting the lowdown on the latest car technology known as a TomTom.
Hi there, Erin. Today I'll be moonlighting as a taxi driver with the help of a GPS and a map to get me around. Ooh, look, I think we've got our first customer.
Look, I need to go to the hospital now.
You need, where, where do you need to go?
My baby's coming, I've got to go now. Come on, hurry up.
Okay.
Stop talking, come on.
Okay,
go.
Okay, since you're in, we'll take you then. All right. With the help of this map, we're going to try and get this lady to the hospital before she pops.
Why are we going round and round and round and round about?
I took the wrong road, so I have to go around for another one. I think I know where I am on the map. Just breathe, ladies, just breathe, just keep breathing.
This is a dead end street.
Oh, hold on. Maps are used by most drivers, but if you cannot read a map, you're pretty much screwed. We're just gonna pull up and I'm gonna ask for directions here, okay? Just give me 1 second. Excuse me, so can you tell me where birth care is? Just around the corner? I don't know exactly where it is. All right, let's go. Ooh, okay, almost there.
Okay, come on, oh,
okay, just keep breathing, just breathe, just breathe. Okay, yeah, just breathe. That was not easy at all. I think I would have got here way quicker with the TomTom GPS, so we'll give it a go. With the TomTom GPS, you can view your maps in either 2D or 3D, plus it has speed limit services, which tells you how fast to go in certain areas, and an awesome service called Phone for Help, such as a hospital, the nearest one around here. So we're going to find that with all that type in. Yep, we're good to go to the hospital before this lady pops.
At the end of the road, turn left, cross the roundabout, second exit.
He sounds very nice. So he gives a step-by-step as to where you go, so you know exactly where you're going and you will not take the wrong road. His Irish because you can change the voice you want him to be. He can be Australian, English, New Zealander, American.
Not Australian. I don't want Australian. Not at this time in crisis.
After 100 metres, turn left. Then take the second right. You have reached your destination.
So which one got me to the hospital the quickest? The map or the GPS? The map with a time of 3 minutes 25 seconds, while the GPS took 2 minutes 5 seconds. Clear winner here. There we go, Erin. A TomTom GPS will get you to your destination quicker than a map, but cost-wise, a map is way cheaper. Now, you must be wondering whatever happened to the pregnant lady. Well, she had twins. Hello, say hello. Hello. I'm not your daddy, though. Not your daddy.
No, Chang, you're not the daddy. People go online, you can win one of those. Not the babies, but the TomTom is what I'm talking about. And Chang will be joining us in the studio this Friday. If you're a Chang fan, he's announcing the winner to the Ultimate Gamer, who will be going to Australia with him.